sitting in a tiny table in a ritzy restaurant. She was staring at her coffee cup. He was trying to keep his courage up by flying blues. And talk was small when they talked it all. They both knew what they wanted. There was no need to talk about it. They were old enough to scope it out and keep it loose. She said, "You don't look like my type, but I guess you do." Third Rate Romance, low red rendezvous. And he said, "I'll even tell you that I love you if you want me to." Third Rate Romance, low red rendezvous. When they left the bar, they got in his car and they drove away. He drove to the family inn. She didn't even have to pretend she didn't know what for. Then he went to the desk and made his request while she waited outside. Then he came back with the key, and she said, "Give it to me, boy, and I'll unlock the door." She kept saying, "I've never really done this kind of thing before. I have you." The Red Romance, the Red Rendezvous. And he said, "Yes, I have, but only a time or two." The rain.